Okay, here goes a little card trick. I've got the cards pre-arranged. I'm going to be using the ace, twos, threes, and fours from the deck. Cool thing about this trick is that it actually does itself. You'll see what I mean here in just a moment. So I've got the ace, twos, threes, and fours each suit. I'm going to go ahead and flip them over. Stack the piles atop each other and cut the deck twice. You can cut it in any place. Then I'm going to lay the cards back out and we'll see what we get. Voila, give it a try.